and pull up a chair. No need to feel like a stranger, 'cause we're all a little strange in here. Have you got a history that needs erasing?
Did you come
in just for the beer and cigarettes?
Off. Let's head inside and grab that cure. Find an executive terminal. Sinclair. Claire said that's the only way we can override the facility's lockdown.
Kind of pleasure. Oh, are you hungry to be somebody else? So sit down, your pretty face that came to the right place.
Alive. What do you want? Go check that out.
Search is at an end.
Go!
Yep, you got it.
Check it out.
Forget it. There's no way. If you can find a way to get to that, then you better show me.
That last number. Travis Lonely Miles here with the latest news update from the Commonwealth.
Big vacuum cleaners for a reason, you know.
Sounds heavy. The Green Tech building, long known as a haven for gunner mercenaries, was recently assaulted by an unknown group. From what I understand, there aren't any gunners left to tell the tale. If that's true, it's a little unsettling. Those guys meant business. There are rumors circulating that the Institute was somehow involved. Now, I know, they come up every time something bad happens. But in this case, even I have to admit, it's hard to not suspect they were involved. Don't jump to conclusions, but keep your wits about you. Don't worry. At this time, radio.
Do things around here.
busted. Got it.
Radiation leaks and ferals in here. We're lucky we haven't started glowing.
Didn't have anything else.
All right.
Get that.
All right.
Over here. Move here. See if he had anything worth taking.
I'll take care of it.
Pick that up. Get into position. Go!
Okay. Check the terminal on the desk over there. Sinclair's passcode better work.
Gotta find the password.
Screwed. Thank God that worked. Let's find our way down to the sublevel. That's where MedTek should be storing the gear. Horrible. I think we're the first ones down here in a long time. The sooner we find that cure, the sooner we get shit. Where I am. Pretty sure we're not alone.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
I don't know where they are.
Attack on hostile target. Warning, hostiles in area.
Crashed. You shouldn't have. Need something? Wrap my head around all this science stuff.
Go, MacCready.
Holy crap, we actually did it! We just gave Duncan a fighting chance to live. I don't know how I'll ever be able to pay you back for this. I owe you big time.
All I care about is curing your son.
I know you do.
Sure.
Anyway, their caravan contacts. She's the only one I trust to get this to Duncan on time. This is the last favor I'm going to ask. I promise. Let's go.
Holiday, folks.
Yes? Hi.
MacCready. I haven't seen you in a while. You haven't been avoiding me, have you?
No. How could I stay away from someone as cute as you, Daisy?
You're a lousy liar. But I'll just play stupid and pretend I don't know that.
But it is starting
so,
to sound like
what do you need?
I got it, Daisy. I found the cure to Duncan's disease.
Oh my God. That's wonderful news. How'd you do it? Conflict, last time you tried, the Pharaohs almost chewed you to bits.
I didn't do it alone.
Be over for good. Diamond City.
My friend here got me through MedTek. Now all I need to do is get the cure into Duncan's hands. Can you help me?
Of course, MacCready. You've saved my behind more than once. It's the least I can do. It's okay. You can trust me. I swear I'll get the cure to Duncan.
What did MacCready do to help you out?
Running a business in a town like Good Neighbor is a challenge. Let's just say I've had my share of unfriendly customers. And MacCready's been there to help me handle the situation.
If MacCready trusts you, that's good enough for me.
I appreciate that. He's actually not so bad. Once you get to know him. I'll get the sample on the first caravan leaving the Commonwealth. The driver owes me a few favors. And he's reliable. It will arrive at your homestead in no time, MacCready.
Thanks. You're a doll.
Hey, do me a favor. Take care of MacCready for me. He's one of the good ones.
Ah, now that was some fireworks show. Teach those Brotherhood bastards not to step into this Commonwealth.
Hey, how's the family doing?
Same as always, you know.
Heads up.
What's up?
You say hi to your mom and pop for me, okay?
Hey there.
Here. This should help keep you alive.
Your thoughts?
Anytime you want me to carry some of that valuable gear you're lugging, you just let me know.
Your thoughts?
Play your cards right, and we stand to make a whole lot of money.
Your thoughts?
Pocketfuls of caps and all the ammo I can carry.
Uh-huh. Nothing else I needed.
Fine by me.